about from your perspective.
Yeah, they're both in.
So having those two guys now, along with Brian Little and Paul Stasny, kind of gives you center depth that maybe, yeah. I don't know, have you had depth like that in your mind in all your years?
Look at the four centermen there. So Paul Stasny has spent his career in St. Louis playing against the other team's best. Brian Little's done that for 6 years here. Mark Scheifele's had that job over the last 2 years, and Adam Lowry's been training for that job for the 4 years that he's been in, which means that you should have a real good comfort level, or you won't be pulling anybody off the ice. We won't run a real heavy match here tonight because two of the centermen are coming in on first games. But at the center ice position now, there's a comfort level and an experience against great players.
Enough minutes for everybody there to be divvied out?
Yeah, there has to be, right? You can always work harder on shorter minutes, right? Nobody ever asked for the Wingate test to be longer, so they can push harder and go shorter.
In terms of what it does to your lines, does Mark go back up with Blake Wheeler and Kyle Connor?
Correct.
Brian Little down with Matthew Perreault?
We're gonna leave Andrew Kopp in the middle. There's for a bunch of reasons. One is I really like him, what he's done in the middle there, and you know, this last game that Brian played on the wing, leave him on the wing for a bunch of different reasons. Some of it's end of game scenario, getting him some time on the wing. He's played it to be really successful on the wing there. I also want Tanev and Armia to play with Lowry. Every one of the forwards tonight is on a special team. I'd like to take some pressure off some of the off Blake Wheeler, Brian Little, Paul Stasny, those guys who've been killing penalties for us so much. We just felt that there were a lot of kills that after a kill was almost 4.5 minutes long for us because we ran those centermen so hard that Ehlers, Laine, Perreault, Connor sitting on the bench fresh, and I don't have a centerman to go back in there. They're still catching their breath. So we wanted all 12 of our forwards to be involved in the special team.